Good morning, Safe Harbor. Got a real quick announcement to make. This coming Friday night, there will be a movie here. The Passion of the Christ will be shown. It starts, they'll have food available at 6 o'clock p.m. And at 7, the Passion of the Christ will be shown here. All are welcome to come. If you'd like to come out, we sure appreciate having you here. And, you know, tell your friends or somebody else that might want to come and partake of that. Also, on Easter Sunday morning, which is next Sunday, for those of you that don't know, about 9:30, 9:15, 9:30, there will be like a continental breakfast out front. There will be donuts, fruit, and I think some other kind of pastries. So come and take part of that before church service next Sunday. And I think that's it. So let's go to the Lord in prayer this morning. Gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you so much for this season, Lord. Father God, that that your son Jesus would go to the cross for our sins. Father God, we thank you so much for that. And on that third day, he arose. And Father God, we just thank you so much for all you do for us, Lord. Father God, be with TC today as he brings the message, Lord, that would just usher in your Holy Spirit, Lord, that you'll be here with us. Lord, be here with us this day. Father God and Father, be with the worship team as we play these songs of love to you, Lord. Father God, we also ask an anointing on the signing team, Lord. They're getting ready to do a skit for your people, Lord. And Father God, we pray that you're well pleased with it. Father God, we ask it all in the name of your Son and your Savior and our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
It's not just about the manger where the baby lay. It's not all about the angels who sang for him that day. It's not all about the shepherds on the bright and shining star. It's not all about the wise men who traveled from afar. About the cross. It's not just about the good things in this life I've done. It's not all about the treasures or the trophies that I've won. It's not about the righteousness that I find with.
So that we could be born again. It's about the story.
That was awesome, guys. Awesome. Please stand with us as we continue to worship the Lord this morning.
Shout, Hosanna, Jesus, he says, shout.